Alrighty, on to another day. Another day of fishing is what we have. Oh, it's raining again. Huh. How about that? We're going to put everything away this time. We're going to take that. I think we'll take our frozen geodes as well. And, let's see. I like how Mara just straight up doesn't go to work when it's raining. Okay. Man, it's too bad I haven't been upgrading my watering can 100 different times by now. What? Oh. Do I get seeds for doing that? I think I do. Advancement, reach farm level 1 and craft it. Oh, okay. Build a coop. A coop. No. Hey. So I am going to ship these in here so that they're in our journal. Not that it matters. We'll worry about the journal more later on. Later on down the road. Okay. So we got Mars loved item on us right now. And we have, let's see if, we never did check if that affected her love for me. Theoretically, my two gifts this week should put her up to a heart. There's some things that should happen that will make her, like, super love me. Quartz, Harvey. No, probably not gonna happen. In fact, I can guarantee you it won't. Won't be happening today, sir. See about my luck. Ooh, yeah. The spirits are with me. Maybe. Gotta check the trash before anybody gets up. That's the secret right there. Willie's up constantly, so. I don't know what I can find in his trash can anyway. So, yeah, something I learned is you can find specific things in specific trash cans. I just thought it was kind of. There would be trash in all the trash cans. But it's apparently more complicated than that. He opens at 8, so let's... oh, wait, no, we're waiting for this dude whose hours are terrible. So we're going to go down here, then we're going to come back, and then we're going to... sequence. I'm going to go try a fishing trash can. And I'm going to grab some seashells. That's a... Nah, we're good. I don't know where. I assume the trash can use by Willy's place. Ooh, we should really build this as soon as we can. How much wood do we need? Oh, yeah, there's good stuff over there. 300 wood. Might be something we work for. Of course, the shells will just accumulate there for a while before they max out, I believe. I think they'll accumulate for a couple weeks before maxing out. Let's see. I'm about to open this sucker up, so. 182. Jeez, I must talk to him a lot. Oh, yeah, I did a task for him. That's why he loves me so much. So, 182. Let's see. Hang on. Let's see what his love's like for me. 224. Okay, this is not very much anyway. Where's his trash can at? I thought one of these would be a trash can. Oh, well. Let's go sell him the seashell. Fiberglass pole is too expensive. Yeah, let's not do that right now. Not right now. Too expensive for me. At the moment. I thought there was a trash can in this area. But I don't see one. Alright, let's go buy Clint's. Get these geos broken open. I'm gonna check each trash can once a day, huh? Kinda be a waste of time to check the trash cans every single day. Process geodes. Cost $25 per geode. That's holy cow. That looks nice, but might not be worth anything. Alright. 150. Yeah, not really. Oh well. Wait, what is. Hang on. What's that? There's a stack of networking blue. Okay, well, that was fun. Glad I checked, I guess. That scarecrow is still there. We need to plant a scarecrow ASAP. Already lost crops. one, but so. Yay, new reward! Please be a scarecrow. We don't. I mean, we can get one done. Oh, melon seeds! Nice! We'll have melons on day one of summer. Very nice. Very, very nice, nice. So how was your first night in the old cottage? I want to see what the food is here before I do anything. You know what? So that being said, let's try for some lucky catfish first. Then we'll walk by there, and we'll go up to see Mario. Okay, I was revving up there. I like how you can fly at the top, but you can't fly. It goes, it sinks slow, and it bumps off the bottom. That doesn't even make sense. Why would it bump when it? Well, I don't know. No, nobody ever said it had to make sense. Except me. Topaz. Wasn't that? Dang. Picked the wrong girls. Should have picked Emily. She's loved everything I've seen, basically. I did think about Emily. I didn't even like, kind of like the idea of Emily. But I started to think about her just because she was super easy. That's actually the original reason I started thinking about Mario. But then I found that... And so I was like torn between Mario and Penny. I was like, I kind of like Penny, but then Mario will be, you know, easy to marry. And then I was like, oh, after I got the portraits, I was like, I'm okay with Mario. And honestly, like, the only thing that I didn't like about her was she looked kind of burly. If that's being PC, not being PC at all, obviously, but she looked a little rough, but she seemed like a good character. She was nice. She was definitely nicer than Haley, but she's nice and she seems intelligent. I mean, she's a nurse, which isn't necessarily a guarantee of intelligence, but I mean, stupid people do intelligent positions all the time. But okay, this might be a catfish or one of those dace. I think it's a dace that's really hard. A pike. No, pike is the ones that's randomly hard but not really worth that much. Please be a catfish. Okay, all that work, if that wasn't a catfish, I would have freaked out. Okay, we're gonna go break this geode, go back here. We're wasting a lot of time. We're not being as efficient anymore. Bad deal. We're actually like, oh, that's how much it, like, it cost me $50 to break that up. Then I was like, yeah, it's 25, you idiot. This will help me reduce my pocket size too, so. Okay, no prizes, cool. I want to get rid of the bait. But I will if I have to make room for a fish. Might even like almost swing by home at this point. I could have swung down by Willy's. Although it'll take me almost as long to do that. I'm hoping that Gus will have something good for me. Some good purchases. Oh wait, he didn't have to be here. Pumpkin soup. Anybody actually like Sebastian? Cool. Okay, we might. We won't go home, but we'll sell that mud. Ooh, we could sell these. Nah, that's not worth that much. Not worth it. It'll be worth way more when I plant a 9x9 or a 3x3 melon. Especially if it turns into a big one. That's the dream. We never did get a big crop last time. Of course, we stopped planting that much. No, we planted a lot the second year. Do you know my dad, Demetrius? He's a scientist. I have a lot of fun helping him out in the laboratory. Ah, that's such a good sexy voice. Okay, 162. 162. Is that? Oh, wow, this is... spectacular. I don't know why I had a hard time reading that. 162 was what she was at. She went down. It's not as much as I was expecting. She went down 80 points. Yeah, no, okay, that's right. Gifts going this week one. Alright, take my mud. Peace. Guess I got her one gift. I should have bought a thing. If I have to give her Earth Crystal tomorrow, it's okay. But I'll try to go and buy some gold probably tomorrow. I wouldn't have wanted to buy the gold today anyway, because I just want to believe that the inn will have something I need in time. I'm still going to keep checking it just because, like, I don't want to... you know, the less cauliflower I have to give her, the better. Although, I mean, I'll spend more on a food at Hissing than I would make off of a cauliflower, so that doesn't really make sense. Bullhead. Keep getting those maxes. Bullheads are good stuff. I don't really need to worry about the community center because I'm going JoJo Mart. At least that's what I'm playing right now. Unless anybody opposes it with a good reason. It does not make the game... doing JoJo Mart does not make the game feel more empty than doing the community center. The community center doing it makes you feel dumb. Like, I mean, I get that's kind of a part of the theme, maybe. I don't know, but it doesn't really change the game very much, you know? It just really doesn't. I might almost consider it more if it, like, made everybody lose friendship for me. Like, I know that JoJo Mart charges more for crafts right now. Pierre charges less. Pierre's open closed once or twice a week. JoJo Mart's open every day. But if I go JoJo Mart, JoJo Mart will be open every day while Pierre's will still be closed a day or two. And JoJo Mart's prices will go down to Pierre's level because members get discounts there. See, I've been looking into stuff, guys. I'm still ready. This is a different me than last season at the same time. So much more. My body is so much more ready. Boom. Good pull. Okay, I almost didn't pull that in. We have trash, so that's good. I can get rid of that and that, so that's fine. Probably can get rid of those too. Hello, fish. Nailed it. That wasn't very good, was it? No, it's pretty close. Who knows? Maybe I'll get a largemouth bass out of it. Come go up. Take that out of the trash. I don't know. If my inventory gets full, I think I'm going to go back and maybe chop me up some wood. See how many trees I can get down today. Bill and I got worried about clearing the farm until more, like, closer to winter even, because, like, I don't need to. As far as greenhouse, I'm going blueberries. That's my plan right now. Blueberries. Because I can't go star fruit right away. But blueberries are better than star fruit, in my opinion anyway. And in fact, I've done numerous calculations to determine that. But in the end, we're going to be filling our greenhouse, unfortunately. I wanted to find some new method. And blueberries seem pretty good. But the method that Basically, everyone uses and has gone through my calculations and is definitely the best is the freaking ancient fruit. You make way much more off ancient root fruit for way less effort and way less overhead, so. I was really hoping that I would discover that blueberries are, like, amazing, but I should have known that other people better than I have probably looked into stuff like that. But you never know. I did discover one thing. You could make, if you were, like, dedicated to the cause, you could make a ton of money off of trees. Like, fruit trees are the way to make a bank. But you would have to have winemakers, like, everywhere. And your farm would have to be, like, all fruit tree. Okay, cool. Get him. Right now, I'm not really having any problems. I'm kind of pulling up silver stars nonstop. So until I have to throw away like my algae, I'll probably keep going. There's somewhere else you can buy food in this camp. I think it's just the cart and the hotel or the bar or whatever. It is an inn, right? I feel like it's the star drop in, but I might be wrong. Don't need those. Not what I would call a dilemma. That sound though. Starting to get really tired. It's been a long, frustrating day. Not really that long. It's felt long. Work triggered me hard, so. Work triggered me hard. I have been playing. Those of you watching in the future, since episode 1, this is probably episode, like, 5 right now. Bet you haven't been watching since episode 1. Like, straight. Oh, you might have been. It wouldn't really be that hard, honestly. Definitely want that. Okay, now I have a dilemma. Now I'm gonna stop fishing. Alright, there we go. We'll do that, and we're gonna test and see if those are there tomorrow. Because I do want to know. I want to know if you can leave stuff sitting. We're starting to get good at fishing. I mean, what's our level now? 4? Yeah. According to this thing, I'm very close to 5. It looked like I was almost at 5. I mean, I guess I am almost at 5, but it looked like I almost mistaked it for being 5. So, I mean, I think we'll start pulling gold stars at 5. Not really sure. I should try to give Lewis, something nice for his birthday. Yeah, I'll keep a frozen tier aside for him. I might keep a frozen tier for Lewis. He comes out early too, so I won't really have to wait very long. It's a good idea. I'll give Lewis a nice frozen tier. Oh, another good reason to get wood is I think I'll be ready for scarecrows tomorrow. I'm going to leave one for Lewis and ship all this stuff. Yeah, definitely getting them gifts on their birthday is probably worth it because it'll boost them super fast. I talked to Lewis enough that I won't lose hearts from him very fast or lose love or whatever you want to call it. I'm going to hold on to that. Yeah, okay. I'll grab the Earth Crystal with... does she like the Frozen Tears? Yeah, she does. Huh. Now we shall cut this thing down. Oh, I just popped my back so much. Probably not good. I should really start collecting sap for fertilizer. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna stop selling. It's not even worth that. Yeah, it's worth nothing. Also gonna hold these and try to sell them. Dang. I was really hoping I would get the rest of the way there. No, I already harvested my parsnips. 5, 5. I don't think I can see what this is worth from here. Nope. I think I've already tried that recently. Ooh. Let's make an iron bar. Actually, we're supposed to make a copper bar. We might get some sweet owl making a copper bar, so let's do that. I feel like we probably do. Possibly not. I'm getting really, really tired. It's getting hard to like focus on like zone. Literally, like, yeah, couldn't tell maybe, but I like slept right then. But I'm at least gonna do another episode. Or, okay, maybe not. Maybe I'll finish this episode. Okay. Grab the watering can, I guess. No, I don't start the day of, why do I keep trying to do that? Like, jeez. I'll take my furnace with me if I need to. It's supposed to be polleny tomorrow? Okay. Scarecrow, thank God. And we can do basic fertilizer now. Just in time for when the strawberries come. We have fertilized the bejesus out of them. Okay. Let's take some iron out. She's here today. We're just gonna believe that she's gonna have what we need today. I feel like the music is super loud today. Dude, I gotta turn that down. It looks a little loud in OBS. No one's here but it's cool. Somebody let me know if the music's bad. How are you doing, sweetie? I've missed you so much since you left. I hope the farm life is everything you hoped for, Mom. Aw, thanks, Mom. Let's see. Anybody like these? People like them, but nobody don't go and like them. Or Donald loves them. I think they'd be a universal love, right? Does it only tell you who, if they like them, not if they hate them? Wait, does this mean? Yeah. Hunting Mara. Dude, Mara will be easy to please in the future. Not so much right now, but. Let's not get the hoe. Let's get the. Scarecrow. Wood fiber coal. This is a lot more than I was thinking. We need to take this seriously, so. What, do I need 50? I need to cut down one more tree. Literally one. Leave the stump, probably. Well, that was easy. This didn't cost me anything, so I'll just do this. And I got an acorn out of that, so that's good. Okay, I think we can... Oh, we're one wood short. Are you kidding me? There. Did it? Boom! Making money. Holy cow. Raising animals, delivery. We're missing a few introductions. I think we'll try to do those soon. Let's put that guy there for now. Works for me. Grab these so we can make our thing. Throw those back. Twenty. Oh, no, it's more economic to just sell these separate for sure. Okay, I wonder if anybody likes this. At least nobody worth mentioning. Okay, so here are these. I'll water at the end of the day, as usual. And I can definitely afford more gold. Let's see. So, okay, we're good. Beautiful sunny day. Queen of sauce. Mouthwatering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish, stir fry. It's a perfect way to get some healthy greens on your plate. Saute the greens in a little sesame oil and make sure to add plenty of fresh garlic and ginger. Now breathe deeply. Oh, that's good. I have an opinion that, or a thought that may, garlic oil might be a good income source. I haven't looked into it yet, but I think it will actually be a huge income source. But I'm gonna... I haven't run that calculation yet. It was like a pretty recent thought, so... I want that furnace. Can I make another one? No, not really. Oh, we can't go down here? Crap. That was my furnace that triggers me. Triggers me hard. Oh, boy. We literally have nowhere to go. Oh, my God. Okay. That was a dumb idea to come down this way. I'm, like, trapped. Things grew in my way. Do I need this iron bar for something? Oh yeah, this thing. Last thing happened right now. But now I know I can make one, so I don't need to necessarily throw all the garbage away. I'm gonna sell all that. Taking this so I can make her some gold. Taking this so I can give the mayor a good gift. Let's just look real quick. Mayor Lewis. It's his birthday today. Oh, he does like cookies, of course he does, though. Veggie medley, okay. You know, I will get a little behind today. Okay. But I was gonna say, I end up getting all my fishing done anyway. Oh, hi there. What an eyesore. Yeah, we'll tear that thing down. This is the Pelican Town Community Center, or what's left of it anyway. It used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now, just look at it. It's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. Yeah, well, then why rebuild it? But listen to me, I sound like an old fool. You do? You do indeed. Georgia Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old-timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Oh well. If anyone else buys a Georgia Co. membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. That's a bad attitude. Here, let's go inside. What's this? I guess Zinza and Jazz must have been playing in here. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. Junimo! You weirdo. What? Do you think I'm crazy? Wouldn't blame him. I think I'm crazy. What's the matter? Are you ill? You saw something. I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. Tusa. You're worrying me, Caleb. Gonna get you checked out by the doctor, Harvey. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch. It's 6 a.m. Hey, wait, I got a gift for you. Hey, I'll keep this place in lock from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time. What's the point? Where there's one, there's hundreds. Strange. I have to come back and explore this building further. Nope. Not today. Or tomorrow. Tired. Let's see. How's my luck doing today? Holy cow. The spirits are very happy today. They do their best to show everyone with good fortune. Dang. I think you lose a good amount if you get caught doing that. I've been mayor of Pelican Town for over 20 years. Interpreter. You remembered my birthday. Thank you. This is great. No. Wrong person? Wow, I went up to heart. How about that? Pelican Town marriage, though. After marriage, you made... Oh, okay. If it's necessary. Let's go see if... read the calendar. I meant to do that. Oh, wait. I didn't need to read the calendar. Need to click. Gosh, dang it. The week resets at the 7? Are you kidding me? No, wait, yeah. Really? Why would it do that? So this means... my cauliflower is not going to be done till this day, so I won't even be able to give her cauliflower. Yeah, that's bad. Okay, it's okay. If I give her 2 loved gifts this week, I'll still be ahead of schedule. So, no problem. Just give her 2 loved gifts. That's simple. Let's go over to the cart. Why would the weekend begin at the 7? I mean, it makes sense for it to start on a Sunday. Hello, the weather's interesting today, don't you think? I think it's bad to talk to them when they're reading or doing things. I think that's a negativo. That cow is sleeping while walking. Do you want something? Her porch is kind of weird. Maybe it's alright. I'm kind of frustrated. I thought... Okay. Do it. Root splatter? Don't she like fruit splatter? Crispy bass. I feel like she likes root splatter. F1? Dang, no, just Penny. Haley loves coconut? Really? Of all the things. Not why I like that. Somebody love it, please. By somebody, I mean... my gosh, she's selling a lot of tulips. Do you like this? Yes. Are these, these aren't... No, I'm looking for ancient seeds, eventually. But that's a long way off, I believe. But we will check the star drop in or whatever. I can't remember if it's an in or not. I keep wanting to check. I could check my map, but hey. I'm heading there now, anyway. But we will, it's okay, we'll catch up on, Maru. We're a little behind because I'm now 1 gift behind and 1 talk behind, so I'm 65 points behind what I thought I was, but I gave her a good gift when I didn't think I was going to. So I was thinking, okay, so I got 35 points more than I thought, but lost 60. So I'm negative 25 points right now. So if I give her another love gift, I'll be back on track. But I'll only be back on track where I was planning to be in the first place. So not really ideal. Oh, okay. I messed up. Rat prom. Okay. One of those is the wizard, I believe. Maybe. Why do they make this like this?
Salad.
I don't think she likes salad, probably. Leah. Eh, that's fine. Well, guess we're gonna go get some gold. Well, no. Why would we go get gold? We have literally forever to do this now. Let's just not... Should theoretically run into Mario. Yeah, so if the gifts reset, which they have, then let's just not worry about it. Hi. Do you have fun working on the farm? Yes. Well, that's good, isn't it? Okay, then, thank you. Bro, let's talk to her again. I don't think that was an important event. Yeah, okay, it was just kind of a semi-random dialogue. Is stuff still here? Nope. It is not. So overnight it goes away, at least. Boom, getting the chubs. I still have no clue if that does anything fishing there. Oh, whoops. Getting it? Yes. Gotta make those big bucks. I want to keep playing, but I'm so tired and I have work at 9 tomorrow. It's currently 1:12 a.m. Gotta wake up at least 8. Doing calculations in my head here. I should go to bed after this day. Okay. Going to bed after this day in game. But we're gonna try to save that now. Because we can theoretically make a recycling machine. Fly right on up there. Oh my gosh, fish don't go up now. Hey, we did that pretty good. We just barely got back down there in time. It's kind of weird. This kid's just a chub. Ooh, double bait. First being my lucky day, I don't feel terribly lucky. Well, I guess I've got these two largemouth bass. That's not bad. It's already more non-swordfish than I'm used to. I'll go back down. You guys always go low for me. That's so stupid. Oh, gosh. Come on. Nailed it. Wow, really? That's something I never got last time. I got this early. It's pretty crazy. Not sure if I'm gonna take that tomb or not. I don't think I am going to. No, I don't think I will. I think I'm going to keep that. What is this crap? Wait, did I not? Keep the bullhead for some reason? So I threw away the algae, but I did not get the bullhead. Cool. Interesting. Amazing. Let's go to this guy and give him our thing. Makes me kind of sad. I should still be fishing. I'm like too tired to make good decisions. You know, I might buy a bigger pouch. I think this guy will be closed by now. I think it's closed anyway today. Go close it. We're gonna go get a big pouch because I can't take it anymore. How many strawberries am I gonna buy on the 13th? Let's see. 13th. Buy up to 40. I need $4,000, right? What's 40 divided by 100? Yeah, 40 divided by 100, or 4,000 divided by 100 is 40. Alright. Yeah. Okay. You're supposed to be working right now. I've got those behind the counter blues. That's not his voice. What? Yeah, okay, I'm buying that. I can't handle it anymore. I tried to be strong. Didn't try hard enough. But this should be enough to get me pretty far. I'm literally going to hold on to this. Same with this. I'm going back to my old inventory sorting ways. It's okay though, right? Hey! Hey. Nope. Mario's nearby. Who am I missing in terms of... Go to Jojo Mart, maybe. It'll be closed by the time I get out of here. But this guy doesn't ever leave, really, does he? Can I talk to him over here? Who am I missing? Oh, really? I'm missing the old guy. Oh, I'm missing Marnie? Don't you use the egg? And I gotta sell him the egg. Although he might give you an egg as a reward. No, that can't possibly be the reward. Oh, yeah. Oh, should check the trash. Going back to check the trash. I'm going to go fish more, though. Now I have the bigger inventory. I might as well spend the rest of today fishing. Except for... I need to head home by, like, 9 to water plants. It's not bad, though. How late are these guys open? If they have anything of interest to me. No. I don't know. It's not very nice. You don't have to talk to that guy to get your introductions done. He's a person too. Morning, Milan. Holy cow. It's morning for you, huh? Yeah, you're 7 hours ahead. It's 8 a.m. for you, huh? Wow. Dude, it's 1:15 a.m. for me. I have to be up at 8 a.m. for work. I should be fast asleep right now. How you doing, Milan? What you up to? Dude, that's still there. We'll get a couple more fishing before the day's over. Maybe we'll go home the back way. Grab some foraged goods. Get some watering done when we get home. Be a productive day. Even for all the running around we've had to do. I need to do some homework tomorrow after work. Mother catch. What's that? Catch 100. Oh. I literally got the catch 100 fish achievement when I caught algae instead. I have work tomorrow at 9, and I get off theoretically at 5. We get off when we're done, so it could be 7 or later. But, 5. I have some homework I gots to work on tomorrow. One thing I absolutely have to get done. It's going to take me at least like 3 hours. So So at the very least, I'm going to start streaming late tomorrow again, like 9. So, we'll see. God dang it, I was scratching my freaking leg. With my mouse hand. Like a dummy. That's how tired I am. Can't make good decisions. So hard. So tired. Such a cancer day at work. Blech. There's always just those... at my work, there's just a few people. A lot of people work where I work. At the pharmacy. And there's just a few people that... Man, it's rough to be around them at work. Because they just don't do anything. And, you know, they think that they're the best person to descend on this earth since Jesus. Like, I mean, they've just... Dang, man. You done got timed out. What'd you get timed out for? But nothing, man. Just... Aw, okay. Well, let's head home. But another man just woke up like a second ago. You just woke up, dude. I can't. I dread the moment when I just wake up tomorrow. It's gonna be rough. It's gonna be a rough one. Those are hoe patches, but I can start carrying my hoe now. Actually, could start carrying a couple tools probably. Nothing to forge there, really. I think that was actually a shorter way home right now. As long as I have enough money for all my strawberries, I'll probably upgrade my watering can soon. I mean, I'll definitely have... What am I doing with my life? Okay. I'll probably definitely have enough money at this rate, but... We shall see. I had all this backup stuff for Mario, and I just... All because I didn't understand stuff. I don't know why I didn't test that of all the things I didn't... of all the things I tested. I'm so stupid. How am I doing? I'm gonna use up all my energy watering, so. I think I have enough watering can stuff. Does this tell me how much I. No. Okay. I probably have enough for all these. I can't tell if those are X's because of the mod I use or not. Stupid Animal Crossing mod. Missed it by that much. Okay, I am definitely gonna have to load up my whole inventory with a few things here. I'm also gonna get a nice pickaxe soon. That'd probably be priority 2 just to clear out some of the rocks that are in my way. Don't know why I just randomly thought of that, but I did. Alright. Watering this stuff, even without my copper watering can, is pretty fast. Let's just think. I have 16, 17, 18, 19 there. I'm planning to buy 40 strawberries. Maybe I'll go more like 80 or 100. I still want to fish a lot, but I mean, let's think. I have 16 strawberries, or 16 cauliflower right now. No, I have 18 cauliflower. It takes me 18 waters. How much will it take me to water 80 strawberries? Or 100. Let's think 100 strawberries. How many will it take me to water with copper if I divide it by 3? 33 waters, whereas 18 now. Yeah, that's not bad at all. Definitely do that. Okay, and still have plenty of energy. Although it does use a little bit more energy. We'll see. I rarely use my energy anyway, so. Let's get this. I need to pick a tool to take. Yeah, well, let's just try to take it all. We'll leave the sickle. I'll put this here, and I will put this here. Pickaxe is fine. Gotta have it nice and organized. I like this way more. And then we're gonna look into trash compactor, wood, stone, iron. So we need some wood. Let's go see if we can get just a little bit of wood right now. Ooh. Oh, yeah. We definitely need to have our... Try to have fertilizer down in the ground before I get the strawberries. I mean, I don't need to have them all fertilized necessarily, but wouldn't hurt. Definitely would not hurt a thing. I don't have to plant the strawberries right away either, technically. Can wait a little while. I mean, it'd be better if I don't, but... Let's see, two sap per thing. If I get 100, I need 200 sap right now. Yeah, that's gonna not happen. But hey. I mean, I don't know. I'm not too far off. I mean, I'm really far off, but hey. Hey. Okay, we'll ship the acorn tomorrow. Let's go to sleep. Oh, no. Let's go do it now, because I'm gonna quit after this. It's great reasoning. This is where I'm putting stuff right now is not the final location for... Oh, that might be the final location for that. Alright. Alright, I think we're going to call it quits right here on the stream, because I would like to play more, but my brain isn't functioning right, and... Oh, good place to end it. And I'm super tired. My brain's not functioning right, and I need to be up early tomorrow. Resources required to craft crab pots are reduced. No, we're definitely going for fish 25% more. We did it. Mama made it. There we go. What an accomplishment. We made good money-ish today. And we'll start making more money tomorrow. Hopefully, if I play. Well, tomorrow in the game. Maybe tomorrow in real life. All right, I think that's all of Stardew Valley we're going to do today. In fact, I know it. It's Saturday, so technically we'll do more today, probably. Hopefully, I'll see you tomorrow soon again. I had fun, but I'm literally dying right now. And hopefully, I'll have a short work day tomorrow and get back here in time to stream. All right, hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you guys later on. Bye-bye.